second, let me think about how I'm gonna say that. It doesn't just come.
I feel like all mistakes that I've made have always turned into something really positive. So all mistakes, in my opinion, have been good. Roller coaster. So I generally do three things. One would be I cry, or I binge watch movies and eat a bunch of food, or I'll talk to a family member forever until I feel better. But right now I'm working on meditating, where I sit with that feeling and then just kind of be there with it until I process it and I feel better.